Wow, we are in the open roads of nowhere.
Place open?
This is awesome. Nice temperature out. Nice breeze.
Beautiful.
Where can a man urinate around here?
Well, I've got a camera. Right here would be great.
That's all right.
Well, this should be interesting.
Name?
I have to find out. Maybe I'm in the wrong group. I'll have to find out and then I'll let you know.
Okay. That's cute.
You're pointing at the ceiling right now.
Well, the ceiling's pretty sexy. Nice.
Hey, I like it. Thank you.
The red hot ladies. I love it.
You get the, well, so, you don't anymore, but you used to get a lot of those at the Walters family day.
Oh, yeah. Right? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. We're used
but
to
you won't see them anymore.
Kind of that milkshake thing there.
What is that? That's Brian.
I would have gotten the milkshake, but Steve Pelche wouldn't let me. How's your mom doing?
Yo, mom.
So what do we got here?
So he is going to get a pie.
I'll get some straw.
Lots of pie.
Yeah. Very cool. Chicken, I have a, that would be mine there, bacon. Roll the window down and hey, get a job. Now my camera's not good enough to pick him up, unfortunately. I'm trying. I'm like full zoom and I can't
yeah, doing it.
Gotta slow down. I love it. Get footage of that. There it is, lingering.
See, you know, this restaurant right here, it's kind of a sad story behind it, but it's
that's what she was telling me. I was wondering.
Yeah,
kind of,
but she said the food's really good and she sends people here because they're a really family owned place and they're really wonderful.
Wait, what's the,
what's the sad people? Story?
Well, they adopted a little baby who was the victim of baby shaken baby syndrome. And, anyways, he died when he was 6 years old.
Wow.
He's from Hawaii, but, they're big on, promoting the cause of child abuse and all that, so.
You guys are too much.
No,
we aim
to please.
Absolutely.
Well, you certainly do.
Are you kidding?
No,
Unless it's Renee.
Yeah, and she doesn't get eggs.
She ordered a fried egg sandwich, and I didn't put the eggs on her sandwich. I just said, two pieces of bread.
Unreal. This is too funny.
Yeah, Gideon will be here in a minute.
Thank you.
He's going to go down to his store on Main Street.
Yeah. And oh, this is,
win against
this is crazy.
Way too funny.
Well, thank you.
Thanks, guys. Thank
you guys are too much.
I would have just said no to these guys.
Yeah.
You know, I'm tired of telling people no. I've got someone with yours. If Gideon's willing to do it,
pretty amazing.
Make him a couple dollars and make y'all happy. So
yeah.
As long as you're in town, you may come back and eat again. So.
You got it. Thanks a lot. The one here.
Myself as
get this as it lands.
Oh, man, look at that.
Wow, we good.
That's
good.
Great. Thank you.
Thank you. There we go. Here's our dealer.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Dealer right there.
There we go.
Take it in.
All right. Now, so
is there only $7 a piece?
Okay. $7 a piece.
Who had the buds?
Actually, that's a deal.
I have a bud right here.
I have a bud.
Right. Yeah, Jim.
Oh, I got it.
No,
that's on me.
Trust me. I don't have an opener for the fat tire in the 1554, but...
That's okay, I'm sure.
I had the fat tire. For you guys to try, too.
Oh, cool.
Get out.
You had the fat tire?
There yes.
You
go. What
the
is
1554?
It? Oh, it's a...
Right there?
Impale.
Yeah.
What's
wow.
The brewery here?
This is... it's Crow Creek. They're out of Spearfish.
Oh, cool.
That's really cool.
What do I owe you, sir?
36912.
You're a wonderful person for doing
thank
that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks for doing that for us.
Thanks a lot, man.
Really nice of you. That was really nice of you.
Is
it good?
It is.
All right, we'll fight over that. But I think I'll win.
Yeah, I got him back to Delhi.
Awesome. Well, cheers. Thanks.
Hey,
you need a. Thanks a lot for doing that.
Cheers, everybody.
Cheers, thanks.
Cheers, Toby.
You're not getting
one.
Close the lid.
Yeah. That would have been a good idea, but.
Comedy focus.
To go with my Jean-Luc Godard. Yep. I'll show you the movie where they focus on a cup of espresso for like 2.5 minutes while the cream curdles a little.
Yeah. Où commence? Mais où commence quoi? Dieu créa les cieux et la terre, bien sûr, mais c'est un peu large et facile. On doit pouvoir dire mieux. Tout sera flou. Mais si par hasard les choses redeviennent nettes, ce ne peut être qu'avec l'apparition de la conscience. Ensuite, tout s'enchaîne.
Stay tuned for more.